Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development is a program for results that initially runs for 5 years but was later extended to December 2023 upon receiving additional funds. The Ministry of Lands started on implementing on the additional funds in 2019 from the implementation of 14 municipalities to extra 8 municipalities.
10 of those, as you are aware, have since been elevated to the status of cities because of their achievements under USMIT. It contributed a lot in as far as capacity building and infrastructure development in those municipalities was concerned.
This program development objective is to enhance the institution performance of local governments to improve urban service delivery and increase planned infrastructure.
To strengthen capacities of participating cities, stroke municipalities in fiduciary, safeguards, urban planning, and own source revenue generation. Increase in total planned infrastructure completed by participating local governments, then enhanced social delivery through improved local infrastructure in local governments and hosting refugee districts.
At least 78.4 kilometers of urban roads have been completed. Using the additional funds, 51.8 kilometer urban roads were completed and additional 87.1 kilometer will be done by December 2023.
When the program is expected to end, all these urban roads are constructed fully with their associated furniture, like they have solar lights or solar street lights, they have cycle lanes, they have parking lanes, they have pedestrian walkways, they have bus bays, street trash cans, drainage, among others.
This program also targets refugee hosting districts intended to improve the host communities.
The ministry supports the refugee host districts in three folds: infrastructure that enhances social cohesion between the refugees and the host communities, fiscal planning of the land for the host communities, but also systematic land adjudication and titling.
However, the implementation faces a number of challenges, including the relocation of utilities, among others.
Cash flow challenges resulting from the treasury single account operation, in which funds are swept at the end of every financial year. So participating local governments, at the end of every financial year, their money is taken back. And the delayed revoting of the swept funds to the program participating local governments has caused implementation challenges.
The review conducted by the ministry points out the increased demand for urban infrastructure in urban areas, especially in the newly created cities. New additional engineering designs for urban roads of 197 kilometers are in progress. Lydia Chomkama, UBC News.